Well, Narendra Modi may also get a helping hand from the Congress. The party is presenting a disorderly picture in Gujarat. After Congress heavyweight Narhari Amin's open rebellion, more defections to the BJP have begun, raising questions on whether a divided Congress house can really take on Narendra Modi.
With 10 days to go for the first phase of polling in Gujarat, troubles are mounting in the Congress camp. This senior leader, Narhari Amin, is openly protesting against the Congress along with his supporters.
गुजरात में टिकट का जो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन किया है उससे आज लग रहा है कि पूरे गुजरात में कांग्रेस की सरकार बनने की कोई आवश्यकता मैं नहीं देख रहा हूँ.
This on a day when a former Congress government minister, Ishwar Sen Chavda, joined the BJP. And making things worse for the Congress is party's Surat district chief and sitting MLA of Bardoli, Kumarji Halpati, who is also threatening to leave. Last week, another Congress sitting MLA, Lal Singh Vadodia, joined the BJP. The week before saw Congress workers coming to blows over ticket distribution. And now with defections from Congress ranks becoming an everyday affair, the party faces an uphill battle in Gujarat. Bureau Report, Times Now.